Marion Ilitch, wife of the late Mike Ilitch. The two of them together bought this team in 1982. Gary Bettman, the commissioner, in the center. Chris Ilitch, the sixth of seven children, the only one involved in the daily operation. And it was he who said that his mission was to see a bustling Detroit again. That was the mission of his father and his mother, and it's his mission to follow that through. A shot by Firth, and he has scored! A laser has made it 4-2.
Had an assist on the first Detroit goal, and he just scored his own, and it's a great story. Martin Firth was drafted 49th overall by the Detroit Red Wings in 2012. He is a highly skilled, very potent scoring type of a player. You can just see that with a laser beam type shot through traffic. Martin Firth played junior in Halifax, Nova Scotia for 3 years. Two of his teammates, Doc, that he played with a lot, Nathan MacKinnon and Jonathan Drouin. Much more high profile than Firth, but Firth was that kind of